way he normally does.
This response to the left from Kalilov, but already blocked underneath the right eye of Kalilov. The challenger here takes a punch in the opening round.
Yeah, Superlex coming out with venom here in this first round. It's those elbows, too.
The cut appears to be got an inch below the right eye, and he takes an elbow. More damage from Superlex to the face of Kalilov, and then a body kick for good measure, and another big elbow. Leg kick from Superlex. On the move again.
Big leg kicks to start the round, and there is the head kick predicted by Rich Franklin as Superlex changing the levels and going knee to the body, and Kalilov crumbles.
Arsenal of Superlex here in the second. A chopping right elbow, then a left elbow, and a knee.
Is Superlex leg kicks, body kicks, and there he is closing the distance.
Not being able to throw any kind of combinations on the inside with these elbow strikes.
But it's also three rounds, Rich, so Superlex knows that he can go hard right from the opening bell, which he did, and not.
Oh, that's it. Cox waves it off. Superlex. Another incredible victory for the great Superlex in front of his home fans here in Lupini.
Looked to me like Kalilov was off balance. Either way, it didn't affect the outcome of the match. This was just Superlex overwhelming his opponent tonight from a high caliber opponent and Kalilov at that.
And Kost had seen enough, waving it off in the second round. And in the main event tonight, Superlex.